Hey guys, so today you're gonna have to kind of excuse my hair because it's really dirty. Well, not really dirty, but kind of messy. And so today I have a small haul for you. This is just a Walmart haul, and I just got the basics. You know, it's not really any makeup, it's just kind of like health and necessities. So the first thing I got were the Cotton Brand Super Jumbo Cotton Balls, cotton rounds or cotton balls, whatever you call them. I got the 140 count because I was out of cotton balls. And along with that, I got the Equate brand cotton swabs. I got the 625 ones. And this, we've been needing some Q-tips at my house anyway, so yeah. And then I got three more things. I got some Pure and Gentle baby wipes. This is just a refill for my box, because I use the box and I don't like to buy too many boxes because it's wasting like plastic or something, so I only bought one of these and I refill it every month or two whenever I run out, because these packs of 84 wipes last me about a month and a half to 2 months, so definitely needed some of those because I was out. So I got two more things. I got the Equate brand aloe vera and vitamin E baby oil, which is great for taking off makeup. And I also use it for, my sister uses it on my nephew's scalp. She just had my nephew like a month ago, and she uses it on his scalp to keep him from getting something that's called cradle's cap, and it's just a dry skin on the head. So she uses that, so that's another reason why I got it. And then the last thing I got was the Garnier Fructis Anti-Dandruff Shampoo Intense Clean. Now, I don't have dandruff. I do have a dry scalp, though. That's why I got the Garnier Fructis one. I actually had a sample of it right here. I got a sample of it from Walgreens. And it's the exact same kind. It's the Intense Clean, and I loved it because it had like this little gritty texture to it almost. It like had little green beads in it. I don't know if you can see, but it's got like micro beads in it and kind of green color, and it makes your scalp so clean feeling and very fresh, and it does not burn your scalp if you itch at your scalp a lot. Does not burn, and it makes you have a rush of clean, and it makes your head feel totally refreshed and renewed, and your scalp does not itch for at least 3 days. So yeah, I'm gonna use this in a few minutes, actually for about an hour or so, because I'm gonna take a shower. So yeah, love this stuff, and it was $3. So altogether for all of this, I think I've spent cotton balls for about three, baby wipes for $1, so that's four cotton swabs for $2, so six, shampoo was $3, so that's nine, and the baby oil was $4, so I spent about $13. All together, all this was $13 about. So yeah, that's my small little Walmart haul. Not really anything special, just some new products that I got. Just wanted to share with you. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you want more videos, like more hauls or more tutorials or whatever, just request them down below and I'll get to pretty much all of them. I'll try to get to as many as I can in one day. And if I can't get to them all in the same day, then I will get to them the next day. So, thank you for watching, and I'll see you all later. Peace. Bye.